Having a good intro will give your channel a professional look and your viewer an idea of who you are and what your channel is about, which can help you to get more subscribers, views, and grow faster. Intro creation doesn't have to be hard, and with the tools I'm about to show you, it won't cost you a dime. Hi, my name is Ola and I'm on top of your online growth. In this video, I'll share free intro makers. And when I say free, I mean completely free. No credit card, no free trial. You definitely want to watch the entire video because after showing you the free intro makers, I'll reveal the biggest mistake that creators do with their intro. This mistake can cost you views and subscribers, so you definitely don't want to miss that. So enough with the rambling and let's dive into the video. So the first intro maker is Panzoid. Completely free, no watermark, up to 4K resolution. Tons of templates to use, updated daily. Some templates can be a little bit tricky to customize, so you have to spend some time learning. Most of Panzoid templates look noisy and looks like they made for gaming channels mostly, or channels about tech. But if you will dig deeper, spending some time in looking around and searching, you will find cleaner and calmer intros that will work for other niches as well. When looking for an intro, definitely give Panzoid a try. The second one is LightMV. Easy and simple to use and customize, LightMV can be a great option to make a clean and professional intro in minutes. Just write a text, drop your background image, and download it to your computer. You can download as many as you like. The only downside is that they don't have too many free templates to choose from. But because it is free, you should check it out. The third one is Flixpress. Easy and friendly for the user, Flixpress has many free templates you can customize and download. Just pick a template, change your text, and on some templates, you can change the sound effects as well. The free account limits you to only 2 minutes of download for a month, but it is more than enough when you are making a few seconds intro. The fourth one is Blender. If you come from the animation world, you have probably heard about this free 3D animation tool that you have to download to your computer. Designed for making animations, Blender will make a great intro for your channel. You can use templates from Velosofy or creating your intro from scratch. The downside is that it can be a little tricky and not beginner friendly. But if you are willing to learn, this free powerful tool will help you to make excellent intros and wake your video alive with amazing 3D elements. The fifth one is Velosofy. I mentioned that for Blender, you can use a template from Velosofy, right? So Velosofy is a huge online source of free templates you can download and drop in software like Blender, Adobe After Effects, or Sony Vegas. Velosofy has a wide, rich, constantly updated library of templates specifically for intros. Requires a little learning, but definitely worth trying. The sixth one is Movie.info. A great online library where you can use many free video loops you can download and use in your video editor with a nice title. Again, for this, you have to work with a video editor, but it isn't a problem at all because you can find many free editors like OpenShot to use your templates in. Some of the editors are completely free and some have a free trial. Well, that's okay. Just make your intro during your free trial, download it, and then sign out if you don't like to continue using this tool. Or stay if you like the editor. If you want to learn about free video editors out there, just drop a comment below this video. And if there are many of you guys, I'll be happy to make a video just about that. And we've made it to the last one. Canva. If you want to make a basic and clean intro like this one, Canva is a great tool for you. It is completely free and very user-friendly. Some will find the intro is too basic, but in my opinion, it's all about personal preferences. I notice that many creators prefer clean, modern intros, and because Canva is so user-friendly and completely free, I will definitely consider making an intro with this website. So you made it until here, being such a good viewer. Now, as I promised, let me show you the very common mistake I noticed creators do with their intro. The mistake that can cost you subscribers and even views. YouTube itself says that the first 15 seconds of the video are very important and may decide if your viewer is going to click away or continue watching. Therefore, having a good professional intro may hook the viewers to watch longer, subscribe, and contribute to your channel growth. Before we continue, and if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to smash that red button to get more valuable videos like this one that will help you to grow and make money online. And it will help me to get some loving from YouTube algorithm. So what are the mistakes many creators do that can hurt their views and subscribers? Understanding that the first 15 seconds are important, many creators fill in the entire time with their intro. This is a huge mistake that can make a viewer click out of your video. It is actually two mistakes combined together. First one, making a long intro, and second one, putting the intro first. There are two things we want to make sure the viewer sees in those first few seconds of the video. First, the topic of the video with a promise to solve their problem or answer their question. And the second one is something short about you, your brand, or your expertise. In other words, the viewer needs to know he will get what he was looking for in your video. And the second thing is that you actually know what you're talking about. The first part is simple. Just tell your viewer what he will gain from your video. The second part is simple too. Use an intro to give a viewer a little taste of yourself or your brand. Make sure your intro no longer than 5 seconds, and if you can express in 3 seconds what your channel is and brand about, it's even better. If you want to learn more about the best structure that will keep your viewer attention, increasing your watch time on YouTube, you should watch this video. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.